during cyclic photophosphorylation, when PS1 is functional, the electrons are circulated within the PS1 system, photosystem 1. So phosphorylation occurs due to the circulation of electrons within the system. So where it is present means the cyclic phosphorylation occurred at stroma lamella. There lack of photosystem 2 as well as NADP reductase enzyme, oxidoreductase enzyme. So due to that, there is a only possibility of cyclic electron transportation. So through the cyclic electron transportation and through the cyclic photophosphorylation, only one ATP is released. That is the additional source for the chloroplast activities.